Beefcake.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
If I own the Bears and I've just fired Matt Nagy, I'd be like, oh, hold on, dude. You forgot something. He would turn around. I would DDT his ass right into the fucking desk. I'd be like, you put this fucking dent in this desk after I DDT'd you with your fucking head. That stupid head I got to look at every time you lose the game for us. You're paying for that shit. It's coming out of your check that I owe you.
Bodie cuts a promo at Matt Nagy.
If Matt Nagy coached for any other team, I'd hate him as much as I do now.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
You know what? In all honesty, if I was walking down the street and I saw Matt Nagy, I'd be like, hey, Matt, you know what? You get a bad rap. And then I'd super kick him right in the fucking jaw.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
Matt Nagy, your name pisses me off. It's four fucking letters on each side of your name. That's eight letters. You came and put together eight fucking plays. You're a dipshit.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
You know, if Matt Nagy was an ice cream flavor, I guarantee it would be sweaty ball sacks and failure.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy. I forgot what I was supposed to say.
You know what I do? I watch other teams in the league play football. Why? Because I want to know what a good coach looks like. Because I don't have that in Chicago. I sure as shit don't have that in Chicago. You know where I do see that? Tampa. I see it in Green Bay, of all places. The team I'm supposed to hate, I actually like watching. You know why? Because it's a competent fucking football team. Matt Nagy, you're a horse's ass. Go to hell.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
You know what really pisses me off? He says the same thing in every press conference.
Well, we gotta look at the tape. It falls on me.
But you don't make any changes. You know what I want to change? You. Get out of Chicago. Stop being a coach. You know where you should go. Nor you should go. You should be a plumber because you smell like shit.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.
I don't even know what to say anymore. Like, seriously. I'm so dumbfounded how this dickhead has a job still. Like, you pull that shit in any other company, they'll get rid of you. They'll say, hit the bricks, kid. You suck. You're done. Not in Chicago. You know why? Because the McCaskies love failing. That's what they do. They love failing. So, you know what? It's a giant middle finger to the fans. And you know what? Why don't you take that 20-ouncer and just stick in my ass a little bit harder?
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy and the entire McCaskey family.
Matt Nagy was driving down the street and he pulled over and be like, hey, I'm a little lost. But oh, let me help you give directions here. So just go down the road here, take a left, and look real hard. You see that alleyway right there? You see that dark alleyway down there? Yeah, that's your asshole. Now take your head and shove it right up there. That's how you get there.
Bodie cuts a promo on Matt Nagy.